You are a sane one, are you not? My name is Rydell. Please, liberate me from this jail. I have... As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My corpse lies in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh. But I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved.
Huh. that! Huh. Thou seekest the path, then touch the deep. I keep the candles lit and so I shall await thy return, slayer of demons.
Oh, thank goodness you're
sick. I was worried sick.
Saints, sages, and all manner of wise men watch over the halls of this nexus. This rejuvenating sanctum is a fine place for the slayers of demons to rest their weary bones. I too must contribute how I can, for we are indebted to our honorable defenders. We are indebted to you.
I can forge weapons for you. No, interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long.
Thou seekest, then touch it. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength help.
Huh? Thank you.
I can forge weapons for you. Do come back alive. Yes!
Thank you. Oh, hello.
You want to play? You've got to be.
Don't you agree? Oh, hello. Our little town.
Oh, it's a nice wee place. All those lizard-eyed townsfolk are busy tinkering with stone and don't bother with old folk like me.
Makes life rather easy for me.
I can get away with anything. I always knew there was a god. Thanks for looking out for me. You want to play? You've got to be.
Seen you around these parts. Ah, what does it matter? You need a blacksmith? Show me your steel. If not, head straight for the door. I'm busy. Forging a weapon strengthens it and alters it. Ores are transmogrified spirits. Their presence blesses the weapon. Don't waste my time.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Ha! Ha!